Hello everybody, it's Kalle Lamberg from Finland, and today I'm gonna give you the Christmas cook school. Today we are cooking some Christmas drink, traditional Finnish Christmas drink called glögi. First you need, of course, glögi drink. Oh, I don't want to show you that it's rainbow because that's not our sponsor. But you need a tall glass, and then you add the right amount of glögi. Oops. And then we need this thing called suomiviina, or as in Finland we call it suomiviina. That's the mild booze, and we add just a little bit of that in the glass. And now it's done. You can also add rusinas or mandels, but that's just hipster. But anyhow, now we make the taste test. Is it right? Oh god, I think I added a little bit too much of glögi because that's just so sweet, but I think we can add just a little bit. And that is the traditional Christmas drink from Finland. Have a happy holidays. Thanks.